The inexpensive disposable biodegradable plant cocoon of Growasis, called the GrowBox, is made from recycled paper. You can plant shrubs, trees, and/or vegetables without using irrigation, resulting in 90% less water used when compared to drip irrigation. The GrowBox creates a microclimate which balances the soil temperature, so the growth speed is approximately 30% higher than normal. It can be used in orchards, alongside roads or airports, for growing vegetables, or for ecosystem restoration. In dry areas, rain often falls in peaks. The GrowBox cover harvests rain and uses it to help the tree grow. The GrowBox plant cocoon can be used to plant orchards. You can plant one fruit tree in the soil in the central opening of the box. The 30% higher growth speed allows you to harvest the first crop 1 to 3 years earlier. After approximately 1 year, the GrowBox starts to decompose. If there are animals who like to drink the water, you can plant the GrowBox under the soil, and you can use the BioSafe plant protector to safeguard the plant. The GrowBox plant cocoon can be used to plant alongside roads. The 30% higher growth speed allows you to plant smaller trees than usual, thereby saving money on your initial investment. You can also stop using expensive irrigation systems. The fixed cover cannot be blown away by wind or by passing cars. After approximately 1 year, the GrowBox starts to decompose. The GrowBox plant cocoon can be used to plant both fruit trees and vegetables. The four vegetable seeds germinate and grow in seed pockets in the cover of the GrowBox. The vegetables grow their roots hydroponically from the water inside the box. The GrowBox vegetables quickly generate an income in food while using 90% less water. Vegetables use more water, so if required, it is possible to top up the water in the GrowBox. After approximately 1 year, the vegetables have produced their cash crops, harvestable vegetables. The box starts to decompose, and the fruit tree is established in the soil. For ecosystem restoration, you can plant a native tree in the center of the box. Four native wildflowers and bushes can be grown from inexpensive seeds, growing hydroponically. After approximately 1 year, the GrowBox starts to decompose. The four hydroponically growing plants penetrate the bottom of the box and establish themselves in the soil. Together, the five plants form many ecosystems of pioneer trees who colonize the area. Ecosystem restoration with the GrowBox costs a fraction of the traditional method.